Bruce will pay for his betrayal.
Ranger, you've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your...
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the...
From the back right through to the front.
Suffer me now.
Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce with your...
Suffer me now.
And they know he broke free. Which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. I want to save him.
Where?
This way.
What? Really Hell Half is prisoned?
Quiet!
Set me free!
Here you go.
Thank you, Master.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy. We ought to...
Go on, Hell Half.
Prisoner and any other random idiot who happens to stumble into camp. And now I have to kill you too. Fine. Let's get on with it.
Yes, let's get on with it. With your death. Come on, do it, boys. Good Snaggog. Wait a minute! Snaggog! From Mordor, my follower! Nice! Hey, you're not shooting the Snaggog.
Yes, I know.
Come on, give me some HP! And some arrows. I wonder why Snaggog only arrived now. Oh, my warlock is there.
It's a turncoat!
Nip!
You're a dumb one!
Get me out of here!
Run up, short tree!
Get me out of here!
Hey! Snaggog, don't kill! Don't try to execute your friend!
Oops. Give him all the attention!
I wish you'd stay put like an ordinary warlord. Thank you for rescuing me. I serve.
You're welcome.
Well, guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and
Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce! In his fortress. Your fortress! Had a lot of owners at fortress. And the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah, I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Aye, 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 aye.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a right shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like, pull the arms off the reins. Come at it, boys.
Don't pull my arms off. How many followers do you have in here? Mine. And you will fight for me. You know that. No, don't no! Squad!
Remember what I told you, lads. Kill him slow.
Replace Garth the Warlock then. Deuce the Black.
I will serve you,
Well, you harmed my... You harmed my happiness by killing Scott! Come on, guys. Okay.
Come on.
go for it, Snagog. Oh. I lost my favorite, one of my favorite minions. I lost my magic guy.
This fortress is once again under my command. An attempted rebellion has been put down. Its conspirators have been put to the sword. Its leader will soon suffer the same fate. You now hold this fortress for the Bright Lord! Here, my enemies will find no weakness, no mercy, only the unassailable strength of my army!
Overall defeated, he escaped.
Like, seriously?
Fiery Feral Tang, Snaggle the Blood Hand. You shall be my new overlord. Yes, poison proof. Yes. Yes. Fire Master. Fire Warder. Flame Weapon Gang of Warriors. Of course, since he was a legendary, even in Mordor. Promote to the Overlord.